Clough, the Olympic champion. Victor Axelsson nearest to us. Oh dear, that was a bit of a loose serve, wasn't it, against the left-handed Pinto Momota, the number one and two ranked players in the world. She's 16, but since events just a couple of weeks ago in Indonesia, perhaps the Danes' confidence is sky high. Maybe it'll make a difference.
Yeah, I think his confidence is high. I think he's much better than he was before the pandemic, Axelsson. There's also no doubt that since Momota came back from his injury illness, he's not been at his best.
No.
And but I think the match yesterday has helped him and grown his confidence that he's on his way back and hasn't forgotten how to play badminton. Looked much more like Momota we knew.
Yesterday thought he was challenging. Yeah. I think he was raising his arm to say the shuttle was out, but he's got to be careful about that so that he's not misinterpreted again.
Recipe. Hope to get a chance to play that side again. Given the ends they're playing, because Momota's lifts are going to lack accuracy at some times. Some post lift left to right.
Courage to overrule line judges, and they should do, and if they see a clear error has been made.
And if Momota disagrees, he has the option of challenging.
Exactly.
The umpire's called.
Yeah.
So we save time with line judge, sharp knock.
He hasn't won it yet, but...
But he is going to win it.
Yeah.
And he hasn't spent any energy on it. side, 15-11 on that side yesterday. Attacking. Late, but some of the improvements that Axelsen has made is his defense. This match. He has not been too keen on standing on the same court as Momota.
Yeah.
Now it's the other way around. Thank you. Japanese attack is getting to look so fantastic.
Yeah, that's gone wide as well. 2 points away. It was, you are right, but it was the other way around. 9-3.
9-3, yeah.